So nice you could join me this evening. You're looking lovely as always.
Thanks, Howard. Always nice to be part of your masturbatory fantasies.
Come on, Katie. Don't make it sound so cheap.
I'm sorry. Fiddling with yourself in the bathtub is a real class act.
Thank you. So, shall we get started?
Sure. But can I ask you a question first?
You want to play Cylon and Colonist?
No. I want to know why you're playing make-believe with me when you could be out with a real woman tonight.
You mean Bernadette?
No, I mean Princess Leia. Of course, I mean Bernadette. She's a wonderful girl and she really likes you.
I know, but she's not you.
I'm not me. The real me is in Beverly Hills going out with a tall, handsome, rich guy.
Really? Tall?
6'4".
Ouch.
The point is, you've got a wonderful girl in your life and you're ignoring her in order to spend your nights in the bathtub with a mental image and a washcloth.
Howard! What are you doing in there?
I'm taking a bath!
I hope that's all you're doing! We share that tub!
Don't remind me!
Oh, man. Soaked up, no place to go.